Welcome to Mr. Peacock and Friends. I wonder what Mr. Peacock will be doing today. Let's find out, but first I have to find him. You see Mr. Peacock? Mr. Peacock? Mr. Peacock?
I'm here.
There you are, Mr. Peacock. We're all wondering what you're going to be doing today.
Today is story time.
Story time? Would you like to have some more story time?
Yes, I have a wonderful story. Would you like to hear it, Mrs. Peacock?
Sure. What's the story about this time?
The blue peacock that turned white. Or did it?
Yeah, I think blue peacocks always turn white, don't they?
Well, apparently, back in 1989, when we first moved on this farm, we were getting propane to keep our house warm, and it was 25 below zero Fahrenheit actual temperature.
That sounds cold to me.
And the wind chill was even worse, 62 below zero.
Yo, we don't like that.
And the propane guy came, and he looked right where we're standing here, and he looked puzzled.
Why did he look so puzzled?
He says, "I see a white peacock over there." I said, "Yeah." He says, "Do peacocks turn white when it gets cold?"
Yeah, I think they do, don't they?
I had all I could do from laughing, so I said, "Well, peacocks actually do turn white when it's cold." And then I couldn't handle it any longer. I had to tell him the truth. We actually do have white peacocks. He definitely thought it was so cold that it turned our peacocks from blues to white.
Yeah, that's right. It's really interesting that people would think that, but a lot of people have not seen white peacocks.
Oh yeah, the white peacocks are so prolific here on our farm. We've had them since the beginning. Oh no, not again.
Yeah, time's up. We've got to go.
But do we have to?
But we've got to go. Time's up.
Okay, if that's the case, I'll say, see you next time on Story Time.
Okay, sounds good to me. So until next time, Mr. Peacock and Friends, I'll see you later.
And I'll see you later as well. If you like our videos,
please subscribe,
like,
and share
with all your friends.